A day before digital, it seems forever ago, and selfies, forget it. Only having one shot to make sure everyone's eyes are open? Talk about pressure. Well, a local duo has created an interactive way for people to step back to such a time and capture the essence of the capital city through Polaroids. Say cheese!
Cheese.
One flash is all you need here at the Providence Polaroid Project.
They come in, they use some of these backgrounds behind us, and they take a picture of themselves, their friends, and we display it on a rotating portrait wall.
With more than one person hopping into the photos, their project can reach thousands.
You pick a background, and the way this camera works is left hand here, you're not gonna block this, and you're not gonna block this.
Okay.
You're gonna pull down this red tab. When you pull down that red tab, big bright flash is gonna go off.
Then it's time for the big shot shuffle.
The way you focus this camera is by moving in and out, so you end up doing this little bit of a dance as you come into focus.
Get your dancing shoes on. Here we go.
So you look through that viewfinder right there.
Okay.
And then when I come into focus, so I would focus on my nose, and when you see my nose sort of coalesce and become one, that's when you're in focus.
Okay. I'm doing the shuffle.
You're doing the big shot shuffle.
Nope, that's... Cue the music. When you've lined it up just right. One, two, three.
Give this a nice, good, clean pull, and 90 seconds later, we'll have a photograph.
And have some fun with it. Once your photo is developed, hang it here on the daily rotating portrait gallery. Become a project member today.
It's entirely free. You get to take one portrait and three pictures out in the city. So cityscapes, landscapes, monuments, nooks, crannies, whatever it is that you want to do.
And it's not just a gallery. Feast your eyes on dozens of Polaroids throughout the ages. 23 cameras from 1957 to one of the last models made in 1998.
All the Polaroid cameras on this table are actually functioning. If they still make film for them, we carry the film and they are all able to take instant photographs.
There's even some you can take out.
Hold the camera as still as possible, click down that shutter, and you're ready to go.
So we took to the streets. Oh, nice.
What's really cool is that we have a lot of people from the neighborhood who are really familiar with this area, sort of coming to take out cameras. And so they're finding unique places that are sort of important to them.
Very fun. The Providence Polaroid Project runs through August 22nd. So go ahead, grab a camera, start snapping, and whatever you do, don't shake them. You can celebrate the faces and spaces of Providence on their gallery night on August 21st. All are invited, and if you're a project member, which again is free, you can pick up your portrait that night too. We'll post a link to the project on our website.